down that green beer and treat yourself to some tasty and healthier cocktails for St. Paddy's Day.
Just have something better in your belly than chemical number 5.
Beth Nydick, co-author of Clean Cocktails, Righteous Recipes for the Modern Mixologist, gives us 3 cleaner cocktails to help celebrate the luck of the Irish. Let's start with the Wasabi Bloody Mary.
Just tomato juice, lemon, Worcestershire sauce, and this is wasabi paste.
Squeeze about 6 tablespoons of fresh lemon juice into a glass, then add 1/2 tablespoon of wasabi paste.
Wasabi, the properties in here are also really good. There are antioxidants in here, and it's really good for your body and your digestion. And we mix it up.
Pour the mixture into a pitcher with 4 cups of tomato juice. Add 10 ounces of vodka.
You can use regular vodka too, but because I want to make it nice and spicy, we're using the Stoli jalapeno vodka. That really gives it that extra kick.
Mix, then pour into a tall glass and garnish.
Oh, it's really hot. It's good.
Next, peas of mind.
Peas actually have a load of antioxidants, almost as much as blueberries, because you actually have to muddle all the peas, but it's well worth it.
Add 3 tablespoons of peas into a cocktail shaker, squeeze 1/2 a lemon's worth of juice in, and use a muddler to smash the peas. Or, if you want to make it easier,
put the peas into a blender.
Add 1/2 ounce of honey and 2 ounces of vodka and shake. Then pour into a glass and garnish.
Even with the whole peas, it's delicious.
Finally, start the next day easy with the morning after elixir.
First, you start with boiling water, and then you're going to add sliced ginger, 1/4 cup.
Add honey and 2 mint tea bags to the pot and let it steep.
We're going to add 1 lemon juiced, the turmeric, and we're going to add some salt, because when you drink and you sweat, the salt comes out of your body and you need to back your antioxidants.
Pour the whole thing into a pitcher of ice, leaving the ginger and tea bags in.
Not only the ginger, but the lemon honey and the turmeric working together really prop up the anti-inflammatory systems in your body. This is a great way to cover from St. Patrick's Day.
Find that pot of gold with healthy St. Paddy's Day drinks.